The isNullOrEmpty static method declared in string allows us to check whether a given string holds null or an empty string. For each one of these two cases, isNullOrEmpty returns true. Let's see how does it work. As you can see, we receive true for strA and strB. The other two cases are false. This method is highly useful when checking input a user enters or input we receive, assuming it comes from a user.